mouth when their jaw is interlocking with each other. So that is look at ghosts inside of their mouth can never escape, right? So there's some known facts about the red belly piranhas. Of course, they are known as the red belly piranhas because during their juvenile stage, they have this coloration or this pigmentation in red around their belly. But when they are growing, of course, they soon will fade slowly, and then you can see your adult ones, they are all gray in color.